In their petition that was presented to the chairperson of Parliamentary Committee on Gender, Labour and Socio Development, Flavia Rauhoro, the youth from the districts of Kasese, Kamwenge, Kabalore and Chegegwa urged that agriculture has untapped potentials that can be exploited by the youth to address the challenge of unemployment. They say many youths have no land to practice agriculture because of the unfavorable land laws.
There is a lot of land fragmentation, leaving small plots of land which are not effective for agricultural production. As a result, many youth don't have land to practice agriculture.
The youth also asked leaders to avail them with agricultural finance services that can be accessed with little or no securities. According to the petition, the youth want government to review the land policy and amend the land laws to factor in affirmative action for the youth to access and use government land for agriculture.
Policy review and amendment of the land laws to factor in affirmative action for the youth to access and use government land in specific districts for agriculture.
The petition was presented by the youth during the one-day meets, the buyer expo organized by KRC Uganda in Fort Porto City.
A very heavy dependence ratio in our population, because if you added the older persons, you added the people with disabilities to that percentage, then you will see a dependence ratio of 70%. And so for us as older people or adults, need to really look at strategies that will ensure that these young people participate from the very beginning of our development programs, from the policy.
Leaders and the youth discussed the importance of the youth in impenetration of the parish development model. The youth challenged the government to involve them in the program right from policy implementation.
The government should involve us in mobilization, whereby we the youths, we know where the youths are, where are the platforms where the youths belong. We can be involved in mobilization so that we can mobilize well the groups of the youths so that they can benefit in this project.
Bachwa Amos, the Youth Hub Coordinator at KRC Uganda, says the government should focus on training government programs to the youth.
When you look at the programs which the government have been coming up with, the Parish Development Model, the EMYOGA program, they have not been giving thorough attention to the trainings for the young people. So you find someone is just coming from the village, just when someone have just heard that there is money being dished out here, they just form a group within a very short time without even a clear agenda, and they are coming for this money. That's why the money end up getting into the wrong hands.
Flavia Rauhoro, the Parliamentary Committee Chairperson on Gender, Labour and Socio Development, responded to their concerns on PDM.
The mission seems to be exclusive. It leaves out the young people and it only takes youth by age, because you are 18, and so after 18 is when you are youth, and yet we have seen young people who have even developed despite their age. They have developed, they can take on enterprises, they can participate in enterprise work, but the parish development model does not seem to pick them out.
Report by Jonathan Tusingwire for the news.